Something was up, that's for sure. Tara over there. Hura over here. And oh, never mind. Oh yeah, this is who sends it, I forgot. I completely absolutely utterly forgotten because I very very small brain, you know? Very very small brain. Brain no bigger. Brain no very bigger. Can I open this up please? Yeah, thank you. I deeply appreciate that. I have a plushie on my left elbow because I wanted it to be there. So one should not ask how I've got this plushie. But it's a very cute plushie that I've had since I was a child. It's not really a plushie, but it's more of a what would you call it? A huggy toy. That doesn't sound right, especially with a that game that I still haven't played but watch me play because I'm broke. Or is it free? I don't think that's free. Is that game free? You guys know what I'm talking about, right? Yeah, you guys know what I'm talking about. Why would you not know what I'm talking about? Alright, that should be better. Hey man, my English is still as bad as always, but you know what? I'm trying my best, okay? Your boy is trying his best to make this work. Can I mute that and then don't look at the bills or not? I would be very depressed. Oh, okay, oh yeah. Oh, latency is really low. I thought it would be faster, but I guess not. Maybe ultra low latency isn't really good. But you know, it's fine. Because I get to interact with chat a lot faster. So it's fine. It's fine. It's not like anybody's stream sniping me anyways, that's fine. Why? I don't think I've got to worry about stream sniping anytime soon, buddies. Man, okay, I see. Okay, so they're not playing on the same team, or they are. Oh, that's freaking weird. I don't know if they're playing or not. Oh yeah, forgot about that one. So Dill's playing in, so Mort is playing a different Mort is a different lobby, Dill is in a different lobby, I've seen her on online but not even in the lobby. Man, pastel colors really does smooth your eye out. If you have really bad eyesight, which I do, and I don't know why I'm not wearing my glasses. I don't know what point I'm trying to make here. Yeah, I definitely do have to try Ash, and by that I have to get her first, which is. Okay. I do not wait for inspiration. I take it.
This is your champion.
Why am I that team? I know, I don't want to become the champion, excuse me. I'm glad that we have the past win in our team still, but
jump master. Duh. Eeny, meeny, miny. How about there?
Yeah, might as well.
Can you feel the speed? Yeah, baby.
I always jump a little bit too early, I think. Oh my god, they stole all the guns, man. Oh, hi.
First blood, and it's not me. Who said I'm cursed?
I think no one. Did anybody say you were cursed? They didn't play much on your season, man.
We are already inside the next.
Don't worry about it. I don't know a thing about you. Nor do I care enough to know a thing about you. Just hope he doesn't get a car.
Backpack here. Level 1. Don't worry, it won't. It looks more exciting over there.
There's definitely enemies in here. But I don't know if I'm gonna win, Chief. You know, because like my teammates, they're mostly not going the same direction I am going in. See, and I feel like there's a problem right there, you know? I feel like we need to be going in the same direction, you know? I mean, to be fair, it's better for you two guys to come here because you know there's like enemies over here, but you guys aren't because you guys are dumbasses. Why are we going that way? Are you really afraid? Especially Seer, why did he go that way? Unless he was always there. Why did Ash go this way? He could have fought those. He could have did party them and he could have won. It wasn't guaranteed, but he's not going fucking losing anything. This game is a bronze game. It's a silver game, for fuck's sake. I mean, I'd be understandable if it was gold. Or something like that, but it's silver. It really doesn't matter much. I'm going here this way.
You have fun, amigo.
I'm not gonna have any good teammates this round.
Lead the way, my friend.
I need arrows.
Hey Mira, we got some enemies right here.
Unveil.
Attention, there is a new kill leader.
We got trouble, really close.
Watch for the new kill leader.
Target acquired here.
Really, man? How did that miss? What? How did I freaking miss, man? How is that a miss? Really, man? There you go. Oh my god. What are my teammates doing? Ash wasn't doing crap. No, I'm not overclocking it anymore, never mind. I take back my overclocking. Aiba, wanna play with me? Aiba. I see. I see. Let's see if my PC can actually run this without overclocking. Probably gonna be have terrible frames. Probably is gonna have terrible frames. I would expecting it's gonna have terrible frames. I don't have my hopes high up. Get that ash as well. She was only one shot away. Oh yeah, definitely terrible frames. Oh my god, that's so terrible. Like, actually though. Like, oh my god, the frames on that robot overclocking is disastrous.
Crash land is puppy there.
Why not?
I hear ya. Beauty of the view, eh? Let's rock and roll.
Yeah, Dylan likes to play Fuse again, right? If I'm not wrong. I'm pretty sure he does like to play Fuse. Dylan, which is a friend of mine. Another VTuber, but he streams on Twitch. I mean, I used to stream on Twitch as well, so. No, it wasn't really something I had to specify, but. Eh. All my streamer friends are on Twitch and not on YouTube. Just unfortunate. I can't do much about it, but unfortunate. I can tell you something right now, buddy. I can't help you. Where is she?
Taking fire! Got trouble here!
Up and down! Contact! Hostile over there!
Enemies right here! Henry! Reloading! We want to load more with that squad!
Nice one, boys! Now she's got the golden backpack, which is really good on lifeline. Like, extremely good on lifeline, man. You don't know how good that is on lifeline. Okay, hold on, let me see if they still have the archer one. Because I would want the archer one. I'd be very delighted if it, you know, if the guy still had the archer one. But if he doesn't, then I'd be incredibly sad. He probably took it, didn't he? He probably took it. That's fine, I'm not sad. I am not sad. What do you mean? Oh, I want the archer one. He's... Give me shotgun ammo. Oh, take that.
Forget I said anything.
One game combo. Never think that's right. Ah, that guy's memeing. That guy's fucking memeing.
I'm out of sniper ammo.
It's a Prezi for Fusey. Oh yeah, he traded. Yeah, he definitely traded.
Quick ring update for you. We ain't in it.
Gracias.
Longbow here.
I'm afraid I don't need it.
Sniper stock here.
Backpack here.
Extended sniper mag
Level
here.
Two.
Level 2.
See? This is what happens when you have good teammates. What happened to you, ask? You can kill enemies. Like, how I killed enemies? I know those two kills were satisfying in their own right. They were very satisfying. For me, at least. Might have not been for you, but for me, it is.
Can't stick around, but these can.
Well, are they space hopping over here? It might be, I don't know. I'm not too sure. Guess I'm not too sure about it.
Got some extra supplies.
Oh, damn. Nice one, Chief.
Come on.
I'm afraid we all got that. Why did that twice? I should have taken out the grenade, but got two frags. Look at that. Oh, I don't need it. Never mind. I thought I needed it, but nope, I didn't.
Level 1.
Hey, you got one, eh? You don't need it. So, I'm not as guilty now that I stole your blue shield. Oops. Couldn't get over a fence. That's a good Titan for S3, maybe. For getting over it. Not for this game, though. Shotgun ammo. There doesn't seem to be enemies over here. But I'm gonna take the safe route just in case. Oh, there were loot crates over here? I didn't know that. Now I'm glad that I took the safe route. I didn't exactly check, you know? Last time I came here, I didn't know, I wasn't really like in my surroundings, was to focus on not dying, I'm afraid.
It's go time.
Okay, I can craft that, never mind, I could. Where's the crafter? I need the crafter. Not on this over the top here. Yep, I can craft it. Yep, I can. Okay. Craft something real quick.
Attention. The care leader has attention. Delivering replicator.
There's a care package, just never mind. They're not really that important to me.
Yo, crafting over here.
Oh, is that anything? No, it was just a fence pole. Okay. better be safe than sorry, I suppose. Want this one, buddy? Around, but these can. Red's up, I'm crafting.
Wonder how many that'll get. The squads are gone. Separate the boys from the men.
I don't see them. Where the heck did they see them? Where did she see them? I didn't even see them. I mean, let's just wait here. We could play the waiting game. There's this closed supply bin, but it's not really going to be much in there anyways. So, we could just stay here. Let's defend this place. Yeah, let's defend this place.
This section down.
Let's go this way. Never mind. Supply bin there.
Oh, is it? Oh, yeah, I know it's supply bins over there, but... Again, do I want to We could wait for them to like just do that, we could just bait them, but still.
Evo shield here, level 2.
Is that a town? That's an enemy, right? Did it land from somewhere? No? What the heck are they then? I'm just gonna watch.
Keeping a lookout over there.
You'll probably blow yourself up if I leave you alone.
Care package being delivered.
Calling in a lifeline package.
Yo, we should def check out that care package.
No, this is the waiting game. Isn't it supposed to be Apex? No, this is Warzone. Never mind. Oh, bro, it's just a reflection, not an enemy.
Thank you.
And also we have like a freaking if we die, we have lifeline
to
resurrect the gold shield. I'm just checking to see in case I'm gonna get a flank or something.
Target spotted.
Alright, cover.
Are they dead? I don't see them.
Round 3. Beginning ring countdown.
We're already in the ring.
Attention, delivery replicator.
Some buddies watching over here.
Got a replicator coming down.
Somebody's definitely here. No one held somebody, isn't. Come on, somebody's gotta be here, man. I know. There's just gotta be somebody over here. Oh, there's gotta be, man. Then who freaking like my hall spray? The dead guy?
Supply bin over there.
Yeah, this is basically the best spot to guard right now. It's literally the highest ground we could ever get. Unless they're gonna blow us, in which case we'll probably fuck to begin with. What is that noise? Is that really just like prowlers or something? So I swear it is. I don't know what else can make that noise. I mean, what a boring way to win the game, huh? Again, who freaking like the hollow spray? Holy moly. Somebody's gotta be here. No, they are not. What do you mean? I don't see anyone. There you go. Something's over there. Let's not target them. Yes, no, 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 no. Never mind. Sniping him. I can't snipe, so might as well check the flanks. You know, just in case anybody wants to. You know, have a little bit of funsly daddly zadoozy over here. You know, somebody wants an invitation. A bullet. Sending my regards to their family. The bullet sent.
Check it out. Care package coming in.
Enemy over there. Oh my god. Oh my god, how lucky are we for care package, the final care package. To land this over here, that is so lucky. Okay, maybe not the final, but like one of the finals.
See someone out there.
Exactly over there, because the Loba Market is here, and over there.
I saw someone, and I don't think they're selling cookies.
Oh, never mind. Fuse. I was weird that way he wasn't sniping, but that makes much more sense now. He can't.
Alternator here. Optics here. Sniper.
It is not for Maxman. Yeah, it isn't for Maxman weapon.
We're not all in the ring. Check your position.
Enemy spotted. Way out there, like cucarachas.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but it's fine. They probably won't notice, it doesn't matter if you do. Probably. If we fuck this up, then that's just like my fault, I think.
Mira, someone's out there. They're far.
The champion has been eliminated.
New kill leader? Not for long, pal.
Champion up.
Got company, and they're not here to sell me cheap.
Holy moly. This hole that hits. They didn't? Oh.
We got trouble. Really close.
But there, huh, I guess. Wanna waste a grenade? I don't wanna waste a grenade though. And the fuse got disconnected again.
Target spotted.
Just spotted someone out there.
Hi, you can't hit me, you can't hit me, I'm too busy giving you something else.
Reloading.
Oh, no, it's just... I thought I was already down. Thought I could've stole that kill. Oh my god, I did get it.
Looky here, lads. We're inside the ring.
Where is that? Where's that guy? Oh my god, I stole the kill. I'm so excited. I'm so happy that I got a kill.
Reloading. Someone else is over there.
Fuse just barely in that.
Round 5.
This way, let's go.
That should be my position. Oh, because I killed him. Oh, here.
And I don't think they're selling cookies.
1 minute and the ring's spitting distance. Proud of you, fellas.
I could just take my weapon back and try to shoot at them, but I'll do exactly that. Never mind.
45 seconds, but we could just walk it.
I'll take my weapon back now. I don't know if I can do anything anyways. And there's a team over here. They're gonna fucking... watch it over here.
Well, two eyes through goggles.
Because the team that is in here is definitely gonna come up from here. No way in hell they can come up from somewhere else. Oh, they are gonna come up from somewhere else? I don't think so. Yeah, no. They're not coming up from anywhere else. So yeah, come on. Oh, hi. I didn't mean to do that. Eh? Oh, are they? Oh, they're not in here. I thought they were. They said they were they're below. Ah, okay. So they're below us. Interesting. I would never thought of that. I would have never thought of that. She has golden backpack, so if she clutches it, if I get down, she can clutch it for a bit, then I can just help her for the last few seconds of the match. Yeah, if I can do it. Just run, yeah. I would just suggest running as well. And now I've traded spots. And now we've got a secure spot, basically. Oh, that's down, never mind. I thought that wasn't down. Oh no! GG. Oh, it isn't squad left. GG. No, that was the Wraith. I thought it was the Ash. Fuck. I should have stayed in cover. I should have shield swap. I could have shield swap with that and I would have won. Oh, I should have fucking shield swapped. Chicha, hontone. Hontone. Oh, it's good. I could have shield swapped. If I shield swapped, and if there was a shield swap, I don't think there was, but if there was one,
I would have won. I would have won that. I would have won that fight. I would have fucking won that. Oh my god. That's so unlucky. That is so unlucky. I have enough money. I still don't have enough money for Ash. That is so unlucky. Oh my god. I hate it. I hate it. Because if I had that shield up, I would have won. I would have won the fight. I would have. But because of... I think it's because of my cockiness as well. Yeah, probably because of my cockiness. I was too confident. I thought she was lower, but I guess he wasn't. And so I decided to push even though I didn't need to. I could just stay there and literally like wait for her to come to me and then kill her.
Don't be fooled. I'm a man of science.
Unless like I got like, oh no, I still would not have been able to do that. We have no choice. Oh no, yeah, I still would not have because the max on damage rate is 80. And if it was 80, then I would have gotten 20 damage. Not, I still wouldn't have been able to kill him. That's so unlucky. That's so infuriating.
I like easy wins.
Yeah, the camp was a good strategy. It's just infuriating because I didn't win, even though it's a good strategy. It was a really good strategy. We did that really successfully. Man, if only we had a fuse, we probably could have won that.
It's my show now. Brooks, fall over there. Can you feel the speed? Yeah, baby.
This is boring. I'm going that way.
How many teams are dropping at the same place to one? Never mind, 2-3. Oh, so they're gonna drop over there. They're not going straight to the middle, then fine, I'll go straight to the middle then. Unlucky bastard. Unlucky for you, not unlucky for me. Yeah, thank you for the sniper scope. I will give you. Appreciate that.
Got our first worm food, compadres.
Is that?
Good, we're inside.
Yep, oh, over here.
Someone wandered into our safe space.
Taking damage. I
still see you. Oh. Oh my gosh.
Subject deceased. My vision is clear. Trap set and waiting.
They spotted it. Watch yourself.
Where are they? I'm kind of bad at the game. It feels well. Oh my god, how the heck did you not help me, buddy? What is that rig doing? I thought that rig was better than... But never mind, I guess apparently not, eh? There's a guy waiting outside. Just shoot at a freaking casting. Of course he wouldn't win. No matter what he did, of course he wouldn't. No way, how would you could have won that? Oh no, my scene is not playing. I thought the scene was playing, but never mind. Oh no, never mind. Yeah, that was long, long ago. Gotta play Ash, man. I wanna play Ash, catch him. You know, I gotta catch him all. Now I need to catch my phone because I don't have it with me. Oh my god. Look at that. No. Oh, and I have 12% battery life left. I got enough.
Wait until you see the world from my point of view.
So you're flying, okay.
These legs weren't made for walking.
True mastery can't be programmed.
Introducing your champion.
This is the best the Syndicate can field. How far they've fallen.
Who's the Syndicate again?
Time to impress me, legends.
Who's the Syndicate again?
A pilot stands before you. Respect is due. That is an ideal landing place.
I find no pleasure in taking a life that doesn't appreciate it.
Do you fear me, legends? Show no mercy. Ashes to ashes. A pilot stands before you. Respect is due. Enemy at that location.
I need that, but will I be able to get that? Where? Yeah. There's a problem, I... Where? I know there's one here. No in hell there isn't. Please don't do this to me again.
Remember this.
No, I think not. Adequate. You stole my light, I'm hurting. Do I want the triple take? Do I don't want the triple take, it's a problem. I'll take this. Yeah, like pink better, buddy. Never mind, it's an orchid. It's still pink. It's still pink in my opinion, okay? Orchids are pink, right? Or they're purple. Which one do you call them by? That's pink orchids and that's purple orchids, right? Pretty sure they are. I'm not imagining this, I know. I know I'm not. I can't be. It's impossible. I'm just gonna say Evo Shield is mine, but I have a Evo Shield already. Ah, my arms are tired. I have to do some stuff today. Unfortunately, buddy, I already have that. I need ammo. Okay, then I think... If there's a turbo charger here, then I'll take this one.
We have 10 seconds. Move with purpose.
No, everybody's using heavy ammo. Then I'll have to trade then. I'll definitely have to trade. We could use a space cannon. We could. I'm gonna use the space cannon later. It's not gonna take all the heavy ammo, so you know what? I'm not gonna even try to go there. I know it's not gonna mean anything. Might as well not go to the beginning, right? Bolt SMG, that would have been great. G, except for the fact that I'm holding a devotion of tower charger, baby. I'm trying to make these rhymes, okay? Let me. I'm trying my best to make all of these rhymes. I gotta figure out a way to be good somehow. I don't need that on this gun, especially definitely not on this gun.
Treasure pack here.
I need a better backpack.
I need a backpack. Fireproof, please.
And that's the same time. It was a nice one. I mean, two would be great, but okay. No, why do you want to do that? You want to shoot at it? You can shoot at it if you want to. Shoot at it what you want, money, and do what you want. I'm using the cannon. Push, push. This is a pretty short space cannon. All things considered, this one is pretty short. Oh, now you don't want the car, isn't it? No, guys, we're gonna win because we have a god on our side. The power and anime. And the power of anime. Kami-sama, tasukete kudasai. Tasukete kudasai. Kami-sama. Tet-sama. Game socio. There you go. Our problem is dead, and we won't call any more enemies. Want this? You dib this? Did you dib this? Did he dib? Which one did he dib? I don't know. Wait, hold on. Which one did he dib? He dibbed that one. Yeah, definitely he dibbed that one.
Need light ammo.
Yup.
New kill leader.
Our target has
one yet. Has been eliminated.
Yes.
The champion has
Faster, faster, faster.
Opening fire.
Where exactly?
Oh. Enemy is in striking range.
Okay, so he's below. Wait, where is he?
Hey, got some enemies right here.
Our target is here.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Mamma mia! Oh, let me take that red shit, buddy.
Nailed that whole squad.
A new kill leader. Healing. Open extended supply. Stay down here.
That's a good build, eh? The devotion is still as great as always, eh? Devotion is such a spray and pray gun. No, I love it. It's such a spray and pray gun. You don't really have to think about using the devotion, how to use it. You just wish for the best. Because that's the only way you win over devotion. You saw my ammo! I guess I don't need it, but yeah. And just like that, you got red shields. I got assist on all of those. I did not that much damage, but hey, you know what? I tried my best, alright. I did get the octane though. You gotta give me credit for that at least. Do that, yeah, so that. No, did I not grab it? I thought I did grab it.
Well done.
Thank you.
We are awesome! Ready, set, go!
The shield says will no longer be useful to me. I'm gonna have a stack of batteries now. Man, why are you like this to all, everyone except Pathfinder, you know? I know you love him. Do you love him? I don't know. I don't really know what he meant, what she meant by a girlfriend. Especially because, you know, Pathfinder's a child, you know? I don't know what that means.
Back here. Level 4. Don't worry, it won't slow you down.
Just a sec. Healing up.
Shotgun bolt here. Level 3.
We're already in the ring.
Dust, the dust.
Oh, care package, sweet.
I mean, they are. They could use the gravity cannon, but from there, so. Oh, it's a rampart. Yeah, I don't care.
Far off.
I can really shoot it either way, you know. Doing some shit sells.
Round 3, beginning ring. I'm fire shield cell here. We're inside the next ring.
Gravias.
Superior.
Oh no. Not enough by one. By one. Not enough by one.
Replicator on its way down.
What did that cancel? I didn't even cancel.
Recharging shields.
Did that open up? I'm gonna close that. And how can I shoot at you?
Recharging shield. Healing.
I know, I might use the ult.
Target there. Moving here. Follow me.
I mean, I don't know why else you would ask to be there.
Alert 5,
Calgary
on standby. Ready for burn. Go for burn. That's my next location. Taking fire.
Okay.
For this,
There should be enemy. I was gonna say there should be no enemies over here, but I guess I was wrong, eh?
Recharging shields.
Shield battery here.
I can make use of that. Medkit here.
10 seconds.
Charging on my shields.
Mark me.
Wait, oh, there's enemies over here, definitely. Hold on. There's definitely enemies over here.
Care package, sweet. Someone's out there. They're far.
Affirmative.
Got an enemy out there.
I don't know what they see. It's nothing they do. Is that a different team or is that the same team? Yeah, I can't aim with this gun. Never mind, I'm not even try, buddy. I'm not even gonna try. I'll just stay here. I'm just gonna fucking stay here. No way can I aim that low. Is he going through the canal? Oh my god, I suck at that one. I ran out of ammo. We should have stayed for a bit. I thought it would further out, but I guess not. There was one camping up there, I suppose. I don't know why. Apparently there was, and I didn't see it. Because the rock was blocking the path. Man, trying to see in that new map is so difficult. It's so difficult to do that. Right. I'm Neo Zash, buddy boy. I don't exactly know how to play her, but you know, with practice comes more practice. Oh no, man, don't ask me. That is a really nice silver though. I should play season 10 more. Cause that is a nice silver. That silver is nice. You gotta admit. Suicide awareness. Man, I'm so like, I feel like it's so funny. These like big corporations like going like, oh, you know, picking Asian, South Asian hate. Oh yeah, like they actually did care. Like they're gonna lose something. They're gonna lose something if they don't say that. But no, it's gonna win. It's good PR basically. It's basically just good PR. It really doesn't matter. I don't trust big corporations, especially EA. I don't trust them. Okay, who is that? I don't remember. Okay, no, I do remember who that is. Yeah, I do. I remember now. Alright, time to continue playing Apex. With Ash now, because I'm Ash. Damn, I'm gonna make so many Ash Ketchum jokes.
I'm talking to your teammates.
I'm the jump master. Stand by for free fall.
Is that one of mine? Should we? Oh, I'm a big fan of yours.
An intelligent fighter would land there. Show no mercy.
We are so gonna die. let's go this way. I'm not exactly, you know, confident in my abilities in fighting many enemies at once. I'm not confident in that, I can definitely admit that. Nothing wrong with saying it. There's gonna be one enemy over here though. I've got two grandiose SMGs that has a fire rate. It's incredible. Just incredible. I can't run fast like Octane, but you know, I can tag enemy with Ash, which is a good ability. If, and only if. Hey, that looks like the legs from a, Kingsman Secret Service. That lady's leg.
Got a bandit in my sight.
Well, here's the problem, buddy. I'm not exactly shooting at them. And that's how you found the problem. Your teammate is cooperating with you. Instead, he's trying to go for the loot, which I definitely am not trying to go for. I don't know why you're trying to put me in this kind of precarious situation, buddy, but no, I am not trying to go for that.
Enemy there.
That hit, right? I'm pretty good at grenades for some reason. I get really lucky. Never mind.
Target spotted. Far off.
Kobe. Okay, so it's slower than I thought. Guys, please just help me kill them here. Where the heck did he go? Oh my god. Oh my freaking god. Oh my god, what the heck are they doing? I fucking give up, man. This team sucks. They don't do crap. What the fuck were they doing? Oh my god. Oh my god. Their aim sucks much more than mine. I'll give them that, alright? Because even if I'm about to die, my crosshair is definitely at the enemy. It's just the latency and the ping and everything else. And the frames, especially the frames. Especially the skip frames. Wait, these guys absolutely suck, huh? That guy, I cracked that guy. If only I had arced him before I shot at him, huh? Then he wouldn't have gone away. I could kill them without their help. Because they aren't a help. They're a nuisance at this point. Yes. New season, yes, Nia, it is a new season. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, Ash seems like a good character. I was just judging by the first gameplay I played though, so I've never used him before this. Man, I want to drink my Pepsi. I have it downstairs, but I'm trying to not drink it because I want to save it. But I want to drink it so bad. I was a jam master. Nobody wants responsibility in this game, eh? I get that. I definitely do. I feel like there's two personalities in Ash now. Kind of like the Raiden main thing, you know? Kind of like the Raiden Shogun thing, where there's two personalities in them. They kind of contradict each other. Oh wait, never mind. This isn't where. Huh? I forgot. This is where this is. Oh, I completely forgot. I actually did. I completely forgot. Actually, the fact that you know we're not supposed to be landing here. That's funny, man. Oh, that's funny.
From them.
Target spotted. Enemy spotted. I have a subject in view.
Oh my god. Yeah. I didn't exactly get them. I was in a tight corner, okay? What do you want me to do? Yes. No, I don't want to play Apex no more. I don't do this anymore. Okay, hold on a second. Toilet break. So tired. There you go. Cool that down a bit. Give that some. That is hot. That is actually insanely hot. The GPU is so hot, actually. It's on 84 degrees Celsius. I'm pushing it to the max, everyone. I'm pushing it to the max. I wanna play with Dill. Dill, wanna play with Mio. Oh no, Dill's an Ash main now. I can't play Dill anymore. Betrayal. Is it betrayal though? Is it? Cube server, yeah. I don't need that anymore. It's got okay, Comda. Yay. General. Ducks. Oh, just have a laser. So Ivor, Kaiser, and I need a relationship counselor. Something is whispering in you. Silence it. Introducing your dead. Say, because it's true, no matter what you think, it's true. Scooby doo doo doo.
I'm the Jumpmaster. The path to victory begins with me. Follow me to victory.
We're not gonna win this one, are we? Yeah, no way in hell we're gonna win this one, that's for sure. I'm just gonna say. I'm not gonna help him. No way, no. He's stuck there alone. He knows that I have reason to decide to do this, right? I feel like they don't know the fact that, you know, there's two teams over there. Yeah, now they come here now, huh? Now they come here because they know we can beat that, especially with Diamond player in that game. Attention. First one, round one. Ring countdown. They call it the ammo. It's go time. I forgot I can't sprint the Octane. I can't go faster than I normally can. Metal, I didn't get anything. I wasted my bullets on that. What an unfortunate. Did best in my stuff, buddy.
Recharging shields.
Need to recharge my shields.
Repairing damages.
Nothing coming back this way, I think. Yeah, I know, but I'm not really helping them. Oh man, these guys are really troublesome. Just go.
Recharging.
Down that one.
Eliminate the enemy.
That one. Getting shot at. Phasing.
Reloading.
Recharging shields.
Charging up my shields.
Getting help back.
Repairing damages.
Now they're fighting again. I need a weapon. I need a weapon. And they're gonna get it. Even though I worked so hard.
Got an Evo shield here. Level 3.
No.
Dibs.
Really? I'm gonna ping it and then not even give a chance for somebody to grab it? Wow, really? Fucking really? Have ammo.
I'm out of heavy ammo.
Faster.
I'm gonna take all this stupid stuff. Oh, he went that way. Oh my god. Hold on a second. Oh, give me that. Thank you. I swear to God, this game is so bull. I'm staying behind. Again.
I'm out of energy ammo.
Yeah. Did you see the enemy? Did you actually?
Hostile over there.
Oh no, they went back. Alright, I'm done trying to catch that guy. Guy's too slippery. And these guys are too bad.
Opening fire.
Need to recharge my shields.
Yo, replicators going in for a landing. They're not getting back up from that.
I thought there was one more enemy. And when the enemy presents itself, I don't even get an assist. I'm gonna cry, man. I'm about to cry. I'm about to see a grown man shed some tears into this disastrous game.
Repairing damages. One minute. We have time to strategize.
No, I'm not gonna do that. Alright, now I'm gonna fuck them all up. I don't care. I don't care. I'm gonna F them all up.
45 seconds.
I'm not gonna give them any energy ammo. Because they didn't help me. Yes, it's out of spite. I don't care. We've got an RP anyways.
Before the ring closes.
Faster, faster, faster! Throwing jump pad. Jump pad here.
They kill me. Can't see this right now, but I'm shaking my head out of pure hatred, emotional torment, out of pure that, yeah. Oh my god. They're watching stuff. No, that's no, that's not them. Hold on a second, I'm checking some more important stuff out. What the fuck? What are they looking at over there? Oh my god. These guys are lunatics. Lunatics, dare I say. Alright, let's listen to music. Let's listen to music, because I need a break from Apex. I need a break from Apex for a second. For a second, real here, real quick. I need a break, alright. Just between you and me, I need a break. I can't do this no more, buddy. I can't do this. The stress. Yeah, this one. One that I listen on the radio.
again. I can't make it stop. I'm trying to pretend I'm good, but you can tell. You're right. I should've texted you goodnight. I should've given more time. I wish I had known this before. Now I'm replaying our goodbye, but it wasn't a goodbye. I still hear you slamming the door. Try to hit you up, but you've had enough. You're screaming down the phone, you don't know what you lost. I say I'm fine, I didn't care that much. But I realize when you hang up, I messed this up. I spend my weekends trying to get you off my mind again. I can't make it stop, I'm trying to pretend. Good, but you can tell. Cause you know me too, you know me too well.
A llamar, but baby, no puedo engañarme a mí misma, no, porque cada vez que me oyes, yo sé que
no sé qué means.
Lo mejor será dejarte ir y olvidarte.
Try to hit you up,
but you had enough. Just screaming down the phone, you don't know what you lost. I say I'm fine, I didn't care that much. But I realize when you hang up, I mess this up. Spend my weekends trying to get you off my mind again. But I can make it stop. I'm trying to pretend I'm good, but you can tell. Cause you know me too, you know me too well. You know me too well.
Oh, if we could take it back, baby, if I could, then I
Hold on a second, what?
Walk in, walk in.
I'm so confused. I'm so confused.
You just walk through on the wall.
Where?
You just walk through the wall. Right here, right here, right here. We're in.
I'm so confused.
Look at us. Just walk into the wall.
Walk in, walk in.
Here's some mess.
I'm having a crisis.
Hey, go to me. It's safe on me.
He's in a good spot. He's
100%. How do I go here?
You just walk in here. Just what? Walk in here. No, go over here and just walk in. Oh, you can't now. Wait, can I walk in through? Yeah, just walk in.
What?
Nia, look at me. Come down here. Just walk inside.
I'm so confused.
You just walk through the wall. Walk through the wall. Right here, right here, right here. We're in.
I'm so confused.
Look at us. Just walk into the wall.
Walk in, walk in.
That is so ridiculous. What? What? Oh my god, how?
You just walk in here.
Wow. Oh my god. That is so stupid. Oh, that is so bold. What? You can walk through the wall and I'm on a freaking. Oh my god.
You off my mind again.
I can't make it stop.
Trying to pretend good, but you can tell. I'm not.
I spend my weekends
trying to get you off
my mind again. But I can't make it stop. I'm trying to pretend I'm good, but you can tell. Cause you know me too, you know me too well. You know me too well. You know me too well.
Solo tú me conoces tan bien.
We can send you off. We can send you off. What is that? Wait, hold on a second, what? That is true though, that is true, that is unfortunate. I guess only premium battle pass buyers will get Genshin the BP level 50 all rewards. It is a battle pass after all. Man, I kinda wanna play a different game now. Cause I do have Alien Isolation. I do have that game. I do have it. And I wanna play it. I'm just not certain when I wanna play it. I have the intention. It's on the date.
I wanna go to bed. I didn't go to bed. I slept for 4 hours and max. No, I didn't. Did I?
No, I did. No, I slept for 6. I woke up at 2. No, I slept at 1. I slept at 12. Did I sleep at 12? Did I? I think I might have slept at 10, woke up at 2, stayed up till 5, or till 6, woke up at 7, and then took another 10 minute nap, and then woke up at 8. Yeah, that's basically it. That's what I did. What did you do during the beacons? Basically nothing. It's not even funny at that point. It's just sad. Let's see what these guys are doing. Hold on a second. I kind of want to join them. Like in Kaizen's room, I do want to join them, you know? Kind of want to do that. Okay, let's see. Okay, so more than they're playing full team. I'm guessing they are playing full team. Yeah, I'm guessing they are. Damn, that looks nice actually. I like pink. Is it gay to say that? I don't know what is, man. I don't know what is. Lil's already gotten 209 kills on Ashe. And I just got it, and I got like what? 0. I get assists way too much, man. Like, I get assists like way too much. Way too much assists. 26. Knockdowns 42. Oh, wait, no, I do kill a lot more people than I thought. Huh. Then, but why do I get so many assists? I knock 42. That's not killed. It's not eliminated. I just knock, and then they always get back up for some whatever reason. They all have immortality for whatever reason. They do. They hate me. They're conspiring against me. I just know it.
These wings aren't just to get around. They're a legacy.
Another test train. Good.
Respect for the girl who has everything more.
Aloha! If anybody watched like the first interview, the Apex interview, like on season 3 or something like that, I think. Not season, was it season 3? No, it was season 2. Season 1, no, season 1. Where they just like asked people, when they said, the rates, a voice hacker said, the glad that this game doesn't like have generic sexual female characters, quote unquote. And then 4 seasons later, they release Outlaw. It's so funny, even to this day. I feel like it's really funny. I mean, like, it probably doesn't mean anything, but probably pure coincidence, but still. A boosted loader, so let me tell you, the wingman. Oh, that is epileptic. Yay, second to none, I guess.
Some of us are
better for us.
Grab what you can and move. First blood.
We're barely not doing.
Shotgun ammo here. Deeps, hop up here. Boosted loader. Enemy in the distance.
I'm just going over here. These guys can like try and find a better solution. Okay, so no, so it doesn't drop. The thing doesn't like never drop. It never drops. Okay, that's good to know. That's good information. Information is key in this game after all. That's unfortunate. Oh man, where are my teammates?
Enemy down. Reloading.
Wait, where? Oh my god, no, please.
Assist me. The enemy is moving in.
I should have just what did I use my teleportation thing?
Come on. I still need you.
I should have killed them all. I was being too cocky there and just delaying them out. Should have just fucking finished them all.
Recharging.
Oh wait, I know.
Fox 3, missile off the rails. Marks pinpointed. Tossing jump drive. Yes, the champion.
Okay, so there's two more enemies. Okay, so the Mirage is a different team entirely?
Great.
I didn't get this now.
Find me light ammo.
That's unfortunate. I could've killed the Mirage. I'd probably already killed the Mirage enemies.
Target is here.
Oh, never mind.
Target spotted, far off.
I don't even have ammo. Go back to the lab to do freaking black market. You guys have fun with that. They got probably got everything, right? Yeah, they took everything probably. Yeah, they did. The fuckers did take everything.
Enemy clipped me.
Uh-huh. But I care.
Taking damage. Let's go here.
They got everything, right? They got the ammo, so they should kill them. I don't know why they're not doing that.
New kill stupid leader. I can have it. My sights are set higher. I see someone over there.
I got 5 people knocked down. Didn't get a single kill. Do I know the reason why? No. They don't even tell me. I could fucking rely on these guys. Oh, so fucking low. Why did I not even get the Mirage? I don't fucking get it. I killed 2 people. I knocked down the Bloodhound. How all of that? Stupid. Stupid. There's a few enemies here. Oh my god, really? That didn't hit? Yeah, killed them all. I forgot.
Round 2. Beginning ring countdown.
Recharging my shields. Next ring's not close, people.
Attention. Delivery ammo here. Replicator.
Replicator on its way down.
Light ammo here. Your ability to unearth hidden riches is remarkable.
You took my stuff. How dare you? I need another few grenades so I could pull that off again. I'm afraid I won't be able to do that, but I might as well. Maybe we could try, you know, we could try to do that. Man, it would have been more bombastic if I just true frag to Ash stability to the some of my grenade and to the frag grenade, and then they couldn't have gone anywhere. I mean they still couldn't have gone anywhere at all because you know I blocked it. I didn't mean to do that.
You probably should have ran away when you had the chance, but too late now. Too late now. Should have done it when you had the chance, but you should have ran away. Yeah, probably should have ran. Too late. I'll learn from my mistakes. Cause like a raid's like ability wouldn't have gotten it, wouldn't have made it better. But no, my bad. No, please. You have to just forget about that. Okay, fine then. They are just gonna forget about that. Where the heck is the other guy going? He's not even in the ring. Well, I used that one first, buddy. Also, why the turd on the flat line? That is a weird combo, because I wouldn't do that. I put the one on the flat line. And a turn on the archer one, but you know what, fine, sure, but the archer one. Incoming care package. Pro tip. And banner? That's unfortunate, huh? They were waiting. We're waiting. They're good players. They are good players. If we teleported out, we probably would have won, but nah, too late now.
But I was like, I wanna fight. I don't wanna go anyway. Anywhere else, you know. Probably should have thrown a grenade. Yeah, probably should have thrown a grenade in there.
Come on, let's see. Wish I got a there you go. Did not kill me there? Are they playing the rest? It's like they're not playing to me. Oh yeah, go donate to Team C's, by the way. I don't know why I haven't said that at all. Even though it's supposed to be a donation stream. I haven't said that even once yet. Go donate to Team C's. Support their cause. Please. I beg of you. You know? There's a secret kept between us, you know? Go donate to them. And they won't pop out of it or anything. Definitely not. Why would I lie?
No, they were not.
They were not meant for walking. Introducing your champion. You kept to say that. Because every legend in the game has suspension links. Like, oh my god, they won't get full damage anyway. I'm the jump master. The path to victory begins with me. That is an ideal landing place.
Just one word. Wow, just one word. Oh man, she is not one for praise.
Enemy here.
And this one's gonna be a sly one, huh? What? How did I miss all of that? No. Are they playing ranked? I don't know if they're playing ranked. What do you mean? What is this? They lying to me? Can I join? Please? Probably playing full team. Man, I want to stream more than this, but I might as well. It's not like I'm going to be doing anything that's besides playing games anyways. I'm not streaming. And I mean, I wish I could say I'm like studious and doing all my studies and everything, but that's a lie, that's a big fat lie. So, here I am, stressing about how the fact that I'm not really good at anything, and just playing games, so distract me from reality, till one day comes my demise.
Your champion.
Zesky boy. This will probably be the last game or something. If it's a long one though, if it's not a long one, then it won't be the last game.
The next ring. Superior positioning.
I'm out of heavy ammo. Yikes, first blood.
Heavy ammo here. Enemy far. Don't let them slip away.
Copy.
enemy here. An enemy.
Reloading. Bandit bought the farm.
An excellent selection.
Shield cell here.
Where are you running, boy?
Need heavy ammo. Bandit here.
Enemy close.
Okay.
Good. Recharging my shield. I'm thinking about that.
Care package.
No, give me that.
Need to recharge my shield. Flatline here. Patching myself up. I need energy ammo.
You'll find energy ammo here.
Taking fire. Reloading.
Oh my god. You should have let me reloaded, man. That's kind of my fault. Shouldn't have done something like that. Shouldn't have pulled out that stunt. I should have just kept. I should have just kept recharging the shield, and I would have less lived. I still lived. If only I just keep holding onto that shield, but I canceled it. Even then, only like a split second left, because I was nervous he was gonna shoot at me. Which I was right, but it's kind of in the wrong way.
on, come on, come on. Booty.
That's pretty stupid, actually. That action was pretty stupid. Man. That grenade should have killed him. That grenade should have killed him. I don't know why it didn't. Was it because it was a shadow? Probably, but that grenade should have killed him. It should have. It really should have. Yeah. That stun was crazy. I should have just, like, used the Valkyrie as, like, a shield. But she was stripping. She was stripping. And I couldn't hit my shot as well. I don't know why. I couldn't hit at all. I don't know if it was a latency or something, but I just could not hit at all. My left arm, come on. One more match. The last match today. Come on. Let me do this quick so I can do my Honkai Impact stuff. And then I might get Genshin Impact repetition quest because I still haven't done it yet. But then Emmy completed it.
Excellent. Time to destroy more opponents.
Come on, all simulacrum, please. They're going that way. I have to forbid the way because I always die over there.
Well done.
Oh man, there's less Ash gameplay than I thought, you know? I thought like Ash is gonna be more of a selected character, but people aren't using Ash as much as I thought, you know? They're really not using her that much. She's really good, in my opinion. Her kits are really good. Even her teleportation. One of the best things, I think, of her. But I don't know why she's not being used by multiple people right now. I kind of am confused. Is it because they need skill? I don't think so. I think that's why. Already inside the ring. I'm taking this, and then that. Come on, I need some stuff. People are really disconnecting, huh? They're really disconnecting a lot. Apex, it was a buggy. Yeah, that's definitely the reason.
My ultimate is prepared. Do not slow me down.
second or survival slot. What is 1461 the enemies? Confused. Why did he name his club that? It's none of my business.
Extended light magazine here. Optics here. Close range.
I would have taken that if I had a car. Great. Already inside the ring. But I don't.
Adequate.
Don't mention it.
What does Bangalore sound a little bit depressed this season? Did something happen?
Knockdown shield here. Level 4.
Army? Revenant. I can't climb, oh my god. I read so many things about the stories of the Outlands, and I've missed so many things. I mean, they're far. Oh my god.
Champion out. Tearing through reality.
They're far, man. They're coming over here. Can I just like shoot this straight up? He's. Aww. Oh, that's no fun. I want to shoot it straight up, man. Can I? Yeah, I can. I can do that. Never mind. Better now. This game is definitely 110 times better now. Because I can shoot it straight up. To show him a location to everyone. I'm taking my time, man. I'm taking my time. No rushing. No rushing. I'm not going anywhere. Oh, they're going that way. No, just go this way. I just meet them back over here. I've taken that, but I have the flat line, so I'm not. I take that. Stupid. I've taken a battery, though. I would have taken that. Was that a Revenant alt? Yeah, it was. There's a Revenant alt.
Recharging shields. Enemy here. I'm downed. Target here. Audio my phone.
They were not gonna try to get me up, were they? Unfortunate. Oh wait, no, this is classic? This is, isn't it? It is classic. Huh. Okay, that makes a lot more sense now. Usually I wouldn't get good teammates in this game. I mean, there's one in the ring, you know? In the ring?
Hostile over there.
Heard that.
I mean, out. Oh no, it's fine. Too late now. We could have gone. Like, we could have gone over here. I don't know why I didn't do that, but like, it's fine. It's fine, guys. I should not have done that, man. You should have just continued, buddy. You just committed. That's what happens if you don't commit. Always commit. Ooh, la la, that guy hit. Nice shot, buddy. Nice shot. Hi. Hi, buddy. That was a revenant that killed me earlier. There's the exact same revenant that killed me earlier. He was thirsty for blood. Oh my god. Yeah, I feel like that's good enough for now. That's definitely good enough, right? Yeah. So everyone, thanks so much for coming to stream, and thank you everybody for watching, everybody that still is in stream and lurking over there. Thank you so much for watching the stream. I really, really do appreciate it. And if you're watching the VOD, I also really do appreciate it. A few words before I go, please go donate any amount of money that you can to teamsies.org. to support the cause of cleaning the ocean, cleaning our mess that we made ourselves, and just bettering the environment. So everyone, please, I really hope you guys can just donate as little as $1 to teamsies.org to get a pound of trash out from the ocean. A pound? A dollar is a pound of trash out of the ocean. So please, everyone, please donate to teamseas.org today. Just as much as you can. I really can't make up sentence right now because I'm pretty tired. But please, guys, go support the cause and the teamseas.org foundation. So everyone, thank you so much for coming to the stream. I hope you enjoyed me playing that. I had a bit of fun time. You had a few fun matches. The frames were okay, decent. So yeah, I hope you have a good rest of your day and a good night.